How's your granddad?
Oh, he's breathing. Good sign. Just my grandma that presents the challenge. She's got this praying mentality, which is really awkward since I don't do the whole God thing. What you got here? Let's see. Creature from the Black Lagoon, humanoids from the deep swamp thing?
It's research. Making a movie.
Really?
Yeah.
Kind of young to be so ambitious.
15. Spielberg started an 8mm when he was 13.
And why movies? What's the attraction there?
I reject reality.
Oh.
Would you like to see my studio?
Long shot here. Spielberg fan?
Pretty much worship the man in a godlike way, yeah.
Oh, revealing.
I have his career chronicled up on my walls. You'll notice everything is arranged in receding box office order. Starting with the blockbusters, Jurassic Park, E.T., Jaws, Indiana Jones series, and if you follow it to my critically acclaimed wall, I have Schindler's List and The Color Purple. Also, for humility purposes,
I also keep his others.
1941 and Always, in limited but accessible view.
Are you familiar with obsessive reality disorder?
It's beyond that. See, I believe that all the mysteries of the universe, all the answers to life's questions can be found in a Spielberg film. It's a theory I've been working on. You see, whenever I have a problem, all I have to do is look to the right Spielberg movie, and the answer's revealed.
Have you considered a 12-step program?
Wit. We like that around here.